These people are amateurs. This village is about as secure as your granny's underwear. Not a single watchman at his post. It's worse than I'd imagined.
I'll deal with this, Captain.
Good. I'm counting on you. Remember, if you screw this up, we'll all be joining the ranks of the Deadwalker army as soon as their scouts find this place.
You wanted the Freeborn Blades to help the villagers. Is that still happening?
As long as we have to stay here, yes. Why?
The villagers told me about a beast. I have to find its lair.
Hawk talked to me about that a while ago. He said he'd found some suspicious-looking tracks that led back to the Northern Swamps.
I'll go and follow the tracks. Where's Hawk?
No idea. I sent him off to scout that part of the swamp, but he hasn't reported back yet.
Captain, just fought a duel with Ranval, the guardian of the village. And before you start yelling about wasted energy, I want you to know that it was him that insisted on it. He's one hell of a fighter. He hits you like he was chopping down a tree, and he can take a blow and shake it off. He wants to join the Blades.
I have the feeling that every new recruit I take on these days is headed straight for the cemetery. But considering the losses we've suffered, I suppose I can't refuse. Bring him here to me. I'll check him out.
Captain, I wanted to ask... why did we fall back to the swamp?
The Red Scribes knew of this place and said that we'd be safe here for a while. And apart from a few repulsive beasties creeping around outside the walls, it's actually quite peaceful. I don't think I'd buy a house here, though, would you? So we'll heal our wounded, try and learn what's happening to you, and then get the hell out of here.
I'm leaving. There should be enough food. We'll see what Mirana says when we get back to the healing house. Here, I got those ingredients you wanted, and some things to eat as well.
This is very generous of you. I promise you this will save many lives.
What is the point? As useless as bandaging a corpse.
Perfect. Then I can begin passing all this out among the refugees. Here. This is to thank you for your efforts.
Thanks. You got everything you need, I think.
Thank you for your help. But don't fool yourself. With all of these refugees, I never have everything we need. If you ever have any extra food or ingredients, I'd be happy to buy them from you.
I'll keep that in mind. I'll take my leave. See you later.
The Knight heard talk of a troubling event that happened during the meeting between the mercenary and the steward.
Yeah, the short version is that I have a demon living inside of me.
A demon? The Knight has never heard of such a creature. Should he be worried?
Don't worry about it. The thing inside of me allows me to control fire. Could be pretty useful against the Deadwalkers, huh?
Evidently. But is there not a risk that this creature will devour the mercenary?
A risk? Not yet. It needs me, and I have it under control. I talked with the captain. He wants to see you. Come on, follow me.
Vulcan, I do love our little chats, but shouldn't you be doing something?
Captain, this is Randall. He talks funny, but he can kick ass.
So, it's Randall, is it?
That is the Knight's name. How can he prove his valor to you?
All righty then. I'm glad you warned me that he talks a bit funny. Right then, laddie. All you have to do is fight a duel with me, and do your best.
It will be an honor to fight with the man who they say has never been beaten.
If you think you can flatter me into letting you off lightly, forget about it. Like I said, do your best.
The Knight hopes that he will be the first to vanquish him. He will not hold back his blows.
That's more like it. Let's see what you've got, laddie. Not bad. Not bad at all. Welcome to the Freeborn Blade, my boy. We were starting to be seriously short of fighters worthy of the name, and you fight like a man. Well, you're a ways off from beating me. Vulcan! He's your recruit. You can take care of him. Go on. Away with you.
Welcome to the Freeborn Blades, friend. Don't take it so hard. The entry fight is a humiliation we all had to go through. Me included.
The captain deserves his post and his reputation. He is an exceptional warrior. The knight will be proud to serve under his orders. After such a combat, the knight will need to rest for a moment. He asks that his friend, and now brother, come to find him when he has need.
Okay. See you later. Sybil, can I talk to you?
Yes?
I need your help. Come with me.
If you want.
Powder Man, you still didn't manage to blow yourself up?
See you later.
Thank you.
They look like giant, you know, things.
Yes, yes. I know what you're thinking, mercenary.
chrysalids attack you. Chrysalids attack you.
Time to wake up.
Are you Haman? Mirana's assistant?
Mirana.
You okay? Can you move?
Cold.
Man, you don't look so good. You take it easy and wait here. I'm gonna have a look around.
Thank you.
great.
You're still there. You feeling any better? Come on, we'll go back to the village. Mirana will take care of you.
Heyman! Oh, you found him. Thank you. But what have you done to him? Did you hit him?
He was like this when I found him in the swamps. He followed without complaint, but never said a word.
He must be in a state of shock. I'll take care of him. In any case, Heyman owes you much, as I do. All of these refugees are in your debt. Please, I would like you to have this. It belonged to my husband.
Hey, thanks. I'll put it to good use. I'll take my leave. See you later.